I wanted to kick off to Devin Hester and send a message that we weren't afraid of him.